In 1884, half-breed horsemen knocking at the back door. Louie, what about the people? The people are hungry, people need food. Down the traders and the buffalo skinner, the sound of back from where they came and bring the good days back again right now. Send them back in and find a right town. There's a half-breed scout that a firepot can. Then on the fastball, Big Bear, if you were yours in his bag, then Joe, down there he was, laying on the wisdom. The people are hungry, they just stand a dying now. Well, the priests are upset and the agents up and angry. Letters are flying from each seat to Ottawa. Better stop the man, no matter what the cost is. Louis Riel is putting down the system. Beat it, defeat it, throw him in the jailhouse now. Oh, Middleton's left, the Fish Creek fight. They're running like the devil from the half-breed mine. Beaten by the breeze who left the lost. Showed up later at the town of Atasha with a Gatling gun. They're ripping at the ground and the half-breed bullet shaking up the sky. It sure is a good day to stand to die right now. Against oppression, and we're fighting right now. The government, of course, and sent out the armies, thought they would arrest him. Told young Louis that he was gonna hang high. But he can't get away when they're putting down the government. I beat it, defeat it, throw him in the piss can now. Well, the rest of the story has often been told. They hung young Louis so brave and so bold. Tried so hard, but working for the people. Gave up his life, but working for the people. I know another man who did that too. Get hung on a cross in Calvary. Working for the people against oppression, and it took his life.